Okay, so this is where we left off. We'll be going to deal with one more marked one. What's this? Enemies consume more stamina for the action if it affects nearby enemies. Nah. Level 2 times, okay, almost 3 times. Okay, so I've got to kill one more marked one. Oh wow, that looks gorgeous. Okay, we made a teammate. Great. So, no way! We're here now. I see. Wait, let me see something. Okay, so maybe I've got to go to, maybe I know where to go now. Oh shit. Jesus, go with this boy. fitness is going well, but my health is going down really quickly. Shit. No! I almost had it. Shit. Is that the only one I've got to kill? That's left for me to kill? No, it's not. Maybe it's up here, I don't know. Okay, let me see really quickly. I really don't know where to go anymore. Again, trying to figure out where to go now, so. Oh, give me a second. Okay, I think I know where to go now. Okay. Okay, so, I've defeated him. What should I do next? Oh wait, the gate. Now I've got to go to the gate. Wait, what? What's happening? Oh, smart. Yep. Okay, so now I can finally go to the gate that opens up. Let me see if I'm right. I've got all the marked ones. Wait, I don't have all the mark. Yeah, I do have all the marked ones, I'm sure. Give me a second. Wait, are you serious? Did I miss? I need to defeat one more marked one, but who is it? Oh wait, there's loot over here. I want the loot. Fuck. Dude. Oh, over here. Okay, let me see. What the fuck? Did I miss a whole part? Oh no. Let me see. I'm trying to figure out which marked one I missed. Missed a marked one in the woods. I see now. Oh, wrong direction again. In the woods there is a marked one too. I totally forgot about the woods, that I skipped it. Okay, so I know where to go now. Checkpoint. what level am I actually? 20? 21. Nablastan 21. I'm gonna throw up my entrance. I can go up? On an altar! I didn't know there was an altar here. Let us show the pets. There's an online play. Where is this going to? Oh! I also missed this marked one. This is the one I missed. Earthquake, finding your marks, okay. Oh, hey. No man, I'm done. Wait, I've gotta explore a little bit more. Chief over top. I'm going to explore a little bit more over here, so let me see. You can go down, but there is people up here. He's fighting them right now. Okay, I see. You can go up. And there's loot over here too. Prospect to Nick. Silent chest armor. Okay, so now I think I've explored everything I was able to in this area. Hello. Okay, let me see. I've got earthquake, channeling the tension with the shard. The powerful. This power creates a powerful tremor, shaking the ground, stunning nearby enemies. Okay, that sounds pretty powerful. Some more equipment. see. Okay, so I've got to go back now. Do I have to defeat one more Markthor? But it says that I'm right here. Wait. Oh no, wait, what? This is where you start, okay. Oh, I've got to get to the door now, I guess. This is not where I wanted to go. I wanted to get to the like old cave. Let me get back. Tower of Edo, back there again. I think I have got to go to the door now. Oh wait. Yeah. Shit. Oh wait, I've gotta finish it off first. found it. Now I can. Oh. Beyond the gate, the essences serve an invisible form protectors. They are fascinated by it even more so that the pagans will call themselves Adelines. I think Angler Queen will control the essence. So. Come on. Is the gate gone? Hey, God damn it, what's going on? So now, I'm going to quit and go inside of the game again. Yeah, I think it's bugged or something. Okay, so I've got to get back to the gate again. Oh, no, 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 no. Finally, holy shit. A whole new area. Essence reserves. Oh wow. Is that like... Oh! Oh, hello there. I didn't see you there. Oh Jesus, these guys. I see you all powerful. Why do they regenerate? Like, serious? There's a sword over here. That should help. Okay, so I'm going to end the episode here. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. Subscription will mean a lot to me, please. So, did you enjoy the stream? If you want to watch some streams, I'll be live on YouTube and Twitch. So, come watch.